We could see clearly now. Hey guys, how you doing? This is Clint with Collapse Gaming, and I'm coming at you with week 4 of the Madden series with the Vikings schedule. And you guys probably saw last week's game, or at least heard about it. The Vikings crushed it on defense, sacked Cam 8 times, which is crazy. And then special teams actually was the one that pulled it together for the Vikings in order to pull that win out, but also obviously defense. But I don't know, it was a little weird. Like, Cam seemed awful out of the game, which is a bad thing, at least for everyone who loves the Vikings. But if you love the Panthers, you know, I have a feeling Cam will end up like flipping that switch and getting back into gear like he normally does. But we'll see, you know. And now we obviously, with the week 4 game, you got Eli coming into Minnesota, and they're actually pretty solid. Freaking, you got Cruz, you got Odell, you got, I think his name's Shepard. I believe that's what it is. He's like the rookie or whatever, but he's been pretty solid too. But we'll see when it comes Monday night. Hopefully we can go ahead and pull off a win here, since last week I lost to the Panthers. But it is what it is. Oh, come on. His zone coverage is so difficult. If you can't get your D line there, it's just crazy. Just bring the blitz. There we go. Greenway. We're going to try and cut down on the mistakes in this game, because there were quite a few mistakes made in the last game. Oh, please, somebody. All right. Hopefully Jennings doesn't break out too much. Let's do Mike Dime blitz to start.
And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you. And they insert their dime package 16.
Oh, come on.
Third and six.
Damn.
And he's got Will Tye complete.
So that is tight end? It probably is, isn't it? See, I'm not too familiar with the tight ends in New York. Let's do this.
Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about 3 different routes, and that was it. Now you can
there we go.
And catch the balls we just saw there.
Woo. Give him 2 yards on that play. Trying to still grasp that whole button prompt thing. Just such a weird idea, you know, being able to control the game by just pressing one button.
The same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Manning the throw on second down.
Oh yeah, why not? Why not, huh?
And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line.
Who can stop Manning? At least Eli. Actually, a lot of people, right?
And the 8th play on this drive coming up.
I'll scoot them over. Please make it through. Somebody. Damn. I thought for sure, if I didn't notice Kendricks till the last minute rushing through. Let's see.
But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they're able to get to him and hit him.
Oh, come on. There you go. There you go. Sendejo.
It's a loss of 2, now third down.
Sendejo's probably the one guy that I feel like could prove to be a little bit more valuable, but you never know. I mean, he could break out and do his thing here anytime now. Nice thing about the NFL, though, you never know what's going to happen week to week. What the hell was that?
It's a Giants touchdown.
That's fine. Like I said, we're going to try and cut back on mistakes on offense, so hopefully we can stay close at all times.
It's up, it's good, and
defense
Giants
is always a guessing game in Madden, but
that's almost just not right. You cover everybody, but those tight ends, they can be awfully reliable.
Very reliable. All right, let's take this. Take it to the house.
This drives them crazy because oftentimes you can't match up with them. They have either.
Oh, come on. I even juiced a guy finally. I make it sound like the biggest accomplishment. Everybody's like, yeah, you juked a guy. Big deal.
On first and 10, Bradford. Hit as he throws.
Oh my god, even if I stand in the pocket, I still get crushed. I mean, I know they were blitzing, but damn. Alright, we'll see if we can get it to Rudolph.
A second down throw for Bradford. And complete. Right
there we go.
The
got some yards.
Right at the 30 here. 6 yards on the pickup.
Let's just do the curls. Try to get the first down.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over
time.
Oh,
they're not
Brandon.
Playing off my guys, though.
First down there,
that's fine, though.
Keep chipping away at it. Eventually, big plays may result.
Come on.
And Rudolph has it, the tight end.
Oh, don't tell me that. Fourth and inches? Line. You kidding? Oh, man. You know what, guys? Let's see if we can do that QB sneak. Bradford might go down. You never know. There we go. Alright, this quarter's done for.
Back now with Charles Davis.
Zimmer.
Second quarter begins with the Vikings holding the football.
Let's try a screen. Wide receiver screen. I love it when they play up like that.
Bradford to throw it this time. Completing it to the right.
Come on,
side,
dude. Just let me get by you.
Taken down at the 46-yard line.
We want big.
Nine on the play.
We'll substitute. Let's not risk it. Let's do another screen. We'll do a halfback this time. All right.
Now a second down throw for Bradford. Screen play, McKinnon.
That was a good one. All right. Let's just run it now. Now that we got a first, let's see if we can kind of open up the run. Not so much. I'm going to try it still, though. Oh, come on. There we go. One rush, 20 yards. Let's do this. The Jet McKinnon. Play action Y corner. We got Pruitt. We might be able to do this.
They didn't allow anything to leak from the backside on the right side of the offensive line either. Well played.
Oh! That's what I'm talking about. Nice.
And the Vikings are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
There we go. Now we just need to get the D to stop him.
Ooh,
which we'll see. We'll see. Eli's on a roll right now.
I know you hear it a lot, but it's just the will to get it, right?
Without a doubt, the will as well as some really nice touch on the ball that was thrown.
All right. Rainey's going to knee it. Bring it out to the 25. Because apparently bringing it out to the 20 wasn't enough.
Set to take the field. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for six.
See here.
They hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to.
Oh, yeah. Greenway. He's up in there. There ain't no stopping him. Not that time.
I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have great confidence having scored the last time out. To me, that's a superior play by the
let's see here.
Because he was allowed to, I think, run free on it and make that play.
Oh, no.
Defensive linemen, they cover things down for him. Because offensive guys, the lineman with the trainers,
right.
You know, is block the guy at the point of attack. And
oh, man.
To the next
I already know what they're going to try and do. They're going to hit me in the middle. Like,
you got a free hitter, and that's what we saw.
I don't know if that means I should just switch to Kendricks or what.
From the gun on third down, Manning able to
see,
find Harris complete.
It just doesn't, I can't seem to stop anything.
To
they didn't hit me from the middle, though, so I guess that was
gives
good.
Him a new set of downs. Off offense comes to the line now, first and 10.
That was a nice completion on an out route, and those types of plays
let's push
are the result of arm strength by the quarterback and timing by the receiver.
Throwing now is
all right, there we go.
Seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
Another blitz.
I've got to ask you about something else. Teams who have started out 0-3 so far, I think out of them, Jacksonville is the one I would still
keep. Come on.
That talent level,
come on.
The ability to strike on offense with Bortles and those great receivers.
Is that a first?
I don't think they're totally out of it.
I was going to say, if that's a first, like, come on.
You know, we're talking about the AFC South. Nobody looks dominant there right now. So even at 0-3, I think they still have a chance.
Let's just load up the one side. I ain't even worried. Let's do it. Oh, nice. Nice. There we go.
Teams have made the playoffs. We'll see if they can change that and make it six.
I didn't realize where we were even at on the field.
Halftime at a little less than 2 minutes.
I was just worried about stopping them. I thought they were in field goal range. I'm okay with that, though. Let's make this game happen. Of course, you're kicking it out of bounds, man.
And this will be out of bounds at the one here. The 12-yard line.
Not bad.
Here's the Giant defense now as they
let's try a run to start it off.
And they gave up a touchdown last drive. You kind of need to hit the reset button after every touchdown given up, Charles.
I love that. And the way that
I didn't realize there's still a guy to the outside.
You can reset how the game is going to go. If you gave up a touchdown,
all right, let's do strong flood.
And if you made a great play before, you have to reset again anyway because they're going to attack. So I love the way you phrased it and put it out there. That's what they have to do in this series.
Not like when you're playing a video game. You can't hit the reset button.
Let's do this.
No, you shouldn't anyway. That's for sure.
Nice. Nice. There we go. Treadwell, the guy who doesn't play in the games, but he does on Madden.
But what you won't see, offensive line that bought the extra time that allowed for the big completion downfield. Those guys made that play possible.
Bradford to throw it, and this one hold in.
There we go. Is that out of bounds?
It's a gain of 6 on the play.
Okay, I think we're good.
Completed pass play. Now let's see if they
try a strong flood again. You know what though? Oh, this is what kills me, guys. I start thinking about it too much. Let's just throw it out. Run. Throw it out.
And he'll just chuck this one up into row G. It's
into row G. All right, we're going to go bunch out. Third try and just get four. The first.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here.
Hopefully and McKinnon can get out there the without any trouble. We got Johnson. Let's just give it to McKinnon.
And there's a flag on the field.
Let me guess. Holding?
But incomplete.
They're going to say holding, aren't they?
Holding.
Defense. Ooh! That's what I'm talking about.
There by the defense, the holding penalty call.
Let's do just straight verticals. Oh, wow. Can McKinnon get past him, though?
On first and 10,
all right, screw it.
Caught on the right side by Treadwell.
That's fine. Let's keep rolling.
Looks like right at the 40. Call it a gain of 5.
We'll do a timeout.
Second down.
We got time.
Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense.
Halfback slip screen.
Two remaining here before we get to halftime.
We'll see. They're all playing up like they already expect this.
They'll throw again.
No.
Eluding the pressure.
Woo.
And he'll just throw this one over.
That big boy is chasing me down.
Here. And here comes play number 6 on this drive.
What do you think, guys? You think we should go for it? Let's try it. Johnson's right.
Pass.
He knows. I should have just done a hot route. That's fine.
Again, it's Bradford.
Oh.
To the sideline.
Is that enough to put us in field goal range? I'm okay with that if we got that. All right, we'll try it.
Headed on this. Terrific catch. Gets his feet down.
Oh yeah. Oh, come on.
Short situation.
There we go.
Wondering why didn't he get to the first down marker running his route? Am I correct?
Walsh, you made it. All right, let's just kick it off right down the middle. And obviously, we just got to watch out for the pass with Eli. Unless they plan to run it down, then I'm going to be eating my words.
Gets fielded in the end zone.
We'll see, though.
He'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. The New York set to take the field.
Oh, and boy.
In this situation, if you got the football, you're
trailing to cover nine.
Territory with just a little time. Do you try something?
You're thinking about jumpstarting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down.
They're running.
Trying to get back into the game. But you got to figure, if something goes wrong, you may have put yourself
there
in
you
a
go.
Spot where you may...
Oh, they're going to burn these timeouts.
It's just their first
to cover three hard flat.
Before we get to halftime.
Man, those gaps in the middle of cover three are insane. I just hope they don't hit them.
Manning to throw on.
Come on.
Second down.
Oh, my. You've got to be kidding me.
And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown.
Well,
Beckham,
maybe cover three just isn't what
and
I need to run, Mike. I don't know.
Retake the lead.
And while that touchdown does not give them an insurmountable lead, it's still a lead, and that always
feels still
good
a lead,
to a team.
But they ain't going to end this game with that lead.
I
ain't letting that happen.
I like that. I like how you're guarding against a letdown there.
Already looking forward.
Coaching them up from right up here in the booth.
This will be fielded at the six.
All right, now here's the real question. Should I go for it? You know what? Maybe I should see if they got a screen available.
The Giants defense
now
as they trot back out onto the field. And even though that last drive yielded points, it was a long field goal, so they probably weren't too upset about it. Although here, obviously, they'd like to give up zero.
Of course.
Let's see if Johnson can get there.
When they make that type of a field goal that long,
oh, what is up? What is up? We got Johnson. Taking the guarantee. Damn. I guess I shouldn't say guarantee. I was nervous throwing that ball. One thing I don't want
to
do is have you guys just watch me throw interceptions game after game. Like I want to make sure that's cleaned up a little bit more. And then after I get that done, I need to clean up my defense a little bit more. So. Real question. Yeah, they're gonna. Okay. Just move them over to the strong side.
I think we'll find out.
There we go.
They trust their guys in this situation.
So let that time run out, boys.
Give them three on first down. It'll set up.
I'm pretty sure we got the ball next half anyways. Yeah, there we go.
So we've hit halftime.
And we will skip this.
Teams at the break. What's that? Now? Okay, well, something happened to Larry in the halftime show, I guess. We're ready for the third quarter. Let's go.
It's awesome how he skipped
this
halftime and they just...
The one.
Oh, come on, baby. Oh.
Nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30.
Bummer.
Line.
It's all right. Well, let's do a halfback stretch.
They'll have it first on offense as we begin the third. They have the lead now. They'll be looking to extend.
Oh, they're all playing up. Come on, line. Come on, everybody.
Talking about one of my favorite subjects. Counters, as I also like to call them.
It's all good.
Done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So
let's do stretch again.
You yourself,
we'll put the big boys on that
pace,
side, though.
Because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
You know what? I'm going to still run to that side. Let's do it.
Show them one thing. Hit them with something else.
Oh, come on, boy. Oh, my God. You got to be messing with me.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
All right.
That's running the ball well.
We'll do shallow cross.
How about him keeping the clock moving, staying in bounds?
Yeah, even though it's the third quarter, you're thinking ahead.
It's
aren't
looking
you?
Like Rudolph or Diggs.
You with a lead in the second half.
I agree totally. It's not just
oh yeah. Here you go, Rudolph.
To worry about the clock. It's throughout the game.
Yeah, my face.
Stay in bounds. Make them fight harder to try and
we're doing good. 11 of 14, 188 yards. Of course, a lot of the yards came from, you know, me throwing it up to Johnson at the end of the last half. But, man, they do not want me to run the ball. Ah, come on. I didn't realize I was using Aussie out of that go.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
We'll do play action power O. Hopefully we can toss it up to Rudolph. If not, we'll play it safe and go to Johnson. There we go. Oh, what? Come on, guy. Just let Rudolph catch it. We'll try a screen on third. Oh, boy. We're going to try it. They're all playing out.
On third down, Bradford. Screen play, McKinnon.
There we go. Oh, come on, McKinnon. Come on.
Down here as he's taken down at the 24. A solid gain of 15 yards in the sticks move.
Let's give a little credit there. The offensive play call sends it. The screen pass was available.
Let's do a run again. I feel like the only way we're going to pull him in on play action is if we run, obviously. It's typically the way it goes. Hey. Don't touch me.
Yards. They take him down at the 26. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Let's do play action Y corner.
We're talking about things I'm not
is
sure
it Rudolph?
We talk about
oh, boy.
NFL.
If we can pull him in.
Speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college.
Oh.
Applied, and he's gonna be taken down.
That's all right. That's all right. Man,
I
wish we could get a touchdown. I hope. It's not done yet. We got this play. But still. What can you do, Treadwell? What can you do? That's all right. I'm not going to try and force it. They had it pretty well covered down the field.
Oftentimes, the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player. So many times you hear today's NFL
there we go.
Is a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. To make people miss an open field. Let's see if we can stop their offense, though.
3 points on this opening drive of the third quarter. And even though that stretches out the lead, Charles, I think you'd have to consider this a win for the defense, no?
Couldn't agree more, Brandon. That offense got themselves in prime position to really open up this ball game, but the drive stalled out. And yeah,
we'll start off bringing the blitz, but I don't know. Like I said, we might not even stay that way. So let's flip him. Come on, my dude. Yeah, there we go, Joseph.
And he is going to lose yardage here. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
All right, Brandon, you know me as well as anyone.
We'll do Tampa 2. We'll start that way.
But here we are in the second
I'll shift
half.
The line away from up. Jennings.
Let the running game go a little bit. Let's get to the passing game.
Come on.
If you still want to get in the hands of the runner, maybe you swing it to him, throw it to him a little bit. Try it.
Maybe at least 1 yard. Okay.
Right 34 here.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what
kind of want to force
play,
them to run the ball.
Be aware, ball may come your way.
Because it seems like that's where I've been okay at stopping them so far.
Manning to throw on third and
oh, come on. We got to stop him.
And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line.
I thought he was going to bust through.
Where the markers are.
Saw that button prompt. I wasn't sure if I was going to hit it in time.
Because on the catch, you could actually be pushed back before the first down. It's getting past it and allowing
there we go.
Opportunity to drift back towards the first down line and still having
let's skip.
And we return welcoming you back to Minneapolis. It's the Giants with possession of the football but needing points as we start quarter
let's do cover four drop. Really, oh God, this might be bad. I'm really ignoring the run right now.
He'll try again on second down. Going left side, and he's got Denell.
There we go.
And he'll get it down to the 47 here. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play.
Let's do under smoke.
Set up a third and one.
Let's bring him down. I'm going
to
bring everybody to one side this time.
Now Manning on the bootleg.
Oh, come on, man.
Why? Give
me a break, dude.
I'm
talking to Eli, of course, because he finds everybody wide open for some reason.
Watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices.
Oh man, come on. Let me get that sack, Eli. Just stand there. Just stand there. We all want to see it. Alright, we'll do cover two, man.
I hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but that's the exact right.
Just worried about him running it with Jennings.
But no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it.
Got rid of it. No one got it.
Oh, come on, Trey. Dropped it. The rookie. Come on, Waynes.
A rookie mistake. Third down.
All right, let's just do cover two, man. Seems like it's doing pretty good right now, I'll say. Let's move.
Are my feet going to get down inbounds?
Oh, come on. You ain't going to let me. Oh, do it. That's what I'm talking about.
Linval Joseph coming in to drop it for a loss of eight, and it'll be fourth down. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker.
Oh, can we stop this? That'd be awesome.
And quite a bit of pizza in this box. It's a 53-yard attempt.
Come on, dude, just miss it.
And this is good.
I mean, it's not too surprising that he made it. He's a really good kicker.
And that cuts the lead down to just 3, 20-17. So in the end,
oh, Patterson, here we go.
The drive only yields 3 points.
Yeah, they were able to move the football, but the defense.
And then here we do not go.
And they were able to hold them to just 3.
All right. Tell you what, we're gonna do halfback stretch. I know a lot of you are surprised.
They split the uprights last time for 3. They've got the lead. They're not gonna play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one.
Damn.
I like where your
head
is. I like
little guy McKinnon got lit up.
You're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way.
I'm gonna do tight end angle.
Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead the big way. And the best way to do it. Touchdowns.
He gets it left side.
Oh, come on.
And he'll be brought down right around.
That's all right. We got the first. That's all I want.
There is the drive will continue.
Try and put some pressure on the Giants now by running time down. But a touchdown would be even better. Damn! Get out of there! Yes! Holy cow. That dude clocked me. Wow.
The sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
Oh, yeah.
Sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline.
All right, we're going to give it to Asiata.
No turnover. I know his coaches are screaming. Just hang on to the ball.
Let's go, boy.
And he'll get it into end territory just across midfield at the 49. A gain of 4 that time as the drive continues. All right.
Second and inches is often.
Let's go on the inside. We just did an outside run, so let's do inside.
Because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes he just don't want to break.
Oh, let's do this. Let's do it. There we go. I see how they got the wheels turning there.
So they're leading. They have possession of the football, and certainly this is where they just want to milk the clock.
Let's do power O.
So the Vikings in possession of the football as we get you reset. They've got a first and
crazy. I wonder why that side's all. I'm going to try going the other way, as weird as that might seem.
Now a handoff here to his running back.
Oh, get off me. Get off me.
Inside the 20 before he's brought down.
We're good.
Now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defensively. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages.
Huh. Yeah, let's try running it that way.
Here again is McKinnon.
Oh, get it, McKinnon.
He's gonna fight it. And now the Giants, they get the officials' attention and
let's
take
skip
another
that.
Timeout. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather.
Should,
now they're back in set as we resume play.
Let's do a play action power O.
Second down.
Let's rub it in the Giants' face a little bit, all right?
Bradford, wow, he's going to throw.
Never mind.
Hey,
I give him props. I'm pretty sure they blitzed me there, which, why wouldn't you?
Ninth play of the drive coming up, and certainly not an easy one on third and long. So now
let's see if Treadwell can,
extra defender here in the secondary. Nickel look.
Hang on, we might be in trouble. What I want him to do is, yep, that. People are, oh my God, you dropped it, buddy. That's all right. Field goal.
In the middle of the field, anyone is going after the football is going to be conscious.
That was my bad too, though, because I made time stop.
Sometimes that leads to drops.
And Walsh able to convert it as his kick is good.
Oh, they can beat me though by one if they.
So they get the three here, but you wonder whether that's going to be enough.
Yeah.
Should just let time run down.
So they need a touchdown rather than a field goal to catch them. But you're right. If they'd gotten six out of that drive, this would be a much different game.
Hell yeah, I know. I wish I could have gotten six out of that drive.
And after the field goal last time,
you know
what? They can get here. And at least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
Let's go with quarter.
Offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick.
We're doing cover four drive.
Most wanted to end with a PAT, right?
In this case, trying to cover this pass because it's getting annoying that I can't stop it.
But you met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with that field goal.
There we go. There we go.
Other than the extra point, that's it. Let's face it, perfection is something we all chase. Whether it's
we'll do it again, cover four drop.
Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes incomplete.
Let's false start.
Flag down. I think a giant jumped early.
There we go. All right, we'll do cover four drop again. I'm just really nervous about him getting any pass plays off.
So the D-line's going to spread out. They'll look to throw.
Oh, nice. Oh, my God, Sendejo.
All
right.
And they're going to be staring at a third and long here.
Whenever they're trying to attack a zone defense,
oh man, I don't even know
where your gaps are going to be, and depending on what type of zone they're
let's
playing,
do cover three drop.
It could be in the middle, it could be in the seams, in the edges. In this case, they tried to attack the middle of the field, but this zone defense didn't allow it because they were able to see the
come on, let me in, let me in, bud.
And everyone was able to react.
Oh, there we go.
Crusher there as it's intercepted.
Hell yeah, guys. We get Rhodes took it, man. Rhodes took it. You know what? We're running time. We messed around last time. We took a shot. Let's not do it.
As this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
And they'll go
no, that's fine.
Lose yardage here. So a loss of five, and it'll be second down.
Well, guys, I definitely cut out a lot of the mistakes that I was making on offense, so that definitely helped us out this game. But I'm talking like this game's over. If I keep running it, though, what if they just strip it from me? Yeah, like he's trying to do right there.
They get 8 yards back there, and they could use another one of those now on third
and
seven.
All right.
But you've got to give kudos to your offensive
let's
line.
Let's do halfback power O.
Because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable.
Oh, come on, boy. Oh,
and
man.
Have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line.
It's all right, guys. We'll do one more run. If it don't work, it's the end of the game. We got Asiata.
All
right.
In this case, woo! We get that as quick and fast. And
wasn't bad. Bradford actually had a lot of yards and looked good. Actually, he's looked like he has in the last couple weeks in the game now. But yeah, it'll be interesting to see how they do against the Giants Monday night, because you know neither of them obviously want to take a loss, and Giants are definitely going to want to give Minnesota their first loss. So it'll be interesting. It'll be an intense game too. It'll be fun to watch though. But yeah, we actually got McKinnon and Asiata pretty even yardage, which really wasn't a lot of yardage, but still. Surprisingly, I was able to do a little bit better on the rushing game, because even when I had AP, like, wasn't anything special. But, yeah, guys, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, share this with all your friends, and, you know, leave a comment down below. And I will see you guys in next week's Week 5 game. And, yeah, guys, I hope you have a good day and enjoy watching all the football teams play. But All right, guys. I'll see you next time. I smoke too much. I drink too much. I tell myself.